be. That's precious. Where did you go?
Always were. Why does this feel so familiar? Are you all right, Audrey?
Alice, I cannot begin to tell you how good it is to see you. And this must be your wolf.
Audrey, meet Tom. He's my protector. My friend.
You both got here just in time. Now I understand why you don't like being called Alice.
The machine creates many of the same forms. At least, on the outside. On the inside, we're all pretty different.
Well, from now on, I'm gonna call you something other than Alice. It just doesn't suit you.
Oh? What do you have in mind?
How about Allison?
It's not bad. Okay, I'll try it out. But only if you can tell me what in heaven's name you're doing in Wilson's retreat.
Wilson! I almost forgot. I have to get back right away.
Are you crazy? Wilson's our enemy.
Do you even know him? Have you ever talked to him?
I've seen what he's done. That's good enough for me.
Look. It sounds like he has a plan to kill the Ink Demon. For good. And I think he can help us all. I just need to go back and hear him out.
Well, if it's true, you'll both need as much help as you can get. The Ink Demon won't go down without a fight. Tom and I will gather some of our friends. Anyone who's left. Good luck, Audrey.
You too, Allison.
Mind if I take this?
of peace. Must they bring us only more peace?
result. But now, it is a gift. With the right costume, I can play the part of anyone. I can go completely unnoticed, hidden amongst the shadow walls, as a clerk, an artist, a producer, or even a lowly janitor.
This music box could make a good distraction if I can fix it.